come and meet me in the sky. Would you trust me when you're jumping from the heights? Would you fall in the name of love? When there's madness, when there's poison in your head, when the sadness leaves you broken in your bed. Hello, Koreans. High School is December 14th, 2016, and I'm Brooklyn.
And I'm Emily, and you're watching Z News on KCTV Live.
Come support the Chateaus at their competition on Saturday, December 17th at the Copper Hill High School. Their first routine is at 10 a.m. Doors open at 7:45. Admission is $6 for students with a current ID and $9 for adults.
Tomorrow, there will be a performance from Dance Co. from 5:30 to 9. Make sure you go watch it.
Today and tomorrow will be the last days to donate for Sub for Santa, so make sure you go donate.
On Monday the 19th, choir, band, and orchestra will be having their annual Winterfest concert. Make sure you come and support.
Now here is a report on success in Kearns High.
The thing I would most like to see the Kearns students be successful in is I would like to see them set goals for themselves.
I would have to say art, because it's everywhere in our lives anywhere.
And being really awesome, productive members of society so that they can show the rest of the community how great we are here at Kearns High School.
I want to succeed in life, that way I can give my parents and my grandparents back everything that they've given up for me.
I like to succeed in going to college at the UVU.
I want to succeed in being a good person in life.
I'd like to succeed on becoming a better person and being a good influence on others. Yeah.
To expand your opportunities on what you want to be when you're older, it gives you more knowledge on the career you might want to get into when you're older, and plus you get money. Like, you can just swipe your card and you got bank.
Success is the key to life.
Emily, what do you think about the report?
It was good. I hope I success.
Yeah. Okay. Alright. Today for lunch, there will be Asian lunch chicken with brown rice and egg roll. Sounds amazing.
Now we'd like to recognize those who have their birthdays today. They are Jasmine Carmona, Alex Cordova, Alejandra Maldonado, Caitlin Mira, Luis Munoz, and Patrick Vigil.
Happy birthday, everybody. Let's go to Alder for today's weather. What do you have for us?
Well, guys, right now the current temperature is 32. Today's high will be 44 and the low will be 28. For the next couple of days, we can expect clouds and sun. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Alder. Now let's send it over to Connor in the Cougar Sports Den.
Thanks, guys. Tomorrow, boys freshman basketball will be at Kearns versus Cypress in the main gym at 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. That's what's happening in the sports. Back to you at the main desk.
Thanks, Connor, for that update. We'll be there at those games.
Hello, everyone. Today in entertainment, I would like to talk about Assassin's Creed. Through a brand new technology, the technology that unlocks his genetic memories, Colm Lynch experiences the adventure of his ancestors, Aguirre's, in the 15th century of Spain. Here's the trailer. So grab a group of friends and get out there. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Victor. I really hope I get a chance to see it.
Me too. It's going to be good. Yeah.
Well, Karens, hi. That is all we have for you today. We hope you have enjoyed being with us this morning.
We hope you join us next time, and we'll see you soon.
Woo!
My name's Alexi Mandarino, and what I want for Christmas is clothes.
My name is Achen Kabua, and I want lots of food for Christmas.
My name is Priscilla Ferry, and what I want for Christmas is to be with my family.
I want the Cowboys to win the Super Bowl, and I want money.
What I want for Christmas is... I want a new comforter.
My name is Jose Sorcia, and for Christmas, I would like everybody to have a safe and happy Christmas with their family and friends, and peace and love to all you Cougars.